Sir John Swan overcame challenges with his vision in childhood as well as dyslexia to become a leading real estate developer and Bermuda's longest-serving premier. His major achievement as premier was the 1988 tax treaty that resulted in the development of the reinsurance industry. His ability to relate to the everyday Bermudian while at the same time establishing relationships with global leaders contributed to his success in politics and business.